Okay, now we come to page 19, that is vowel sandhi. Now, before we do sandhi, I want to tell you why we need sandhi. The thing is, I told you all, now in English, we never went, we never learned what is, how the word has come about. But in Avastha, we will be learning how the word has finally come. So in Avastha, there is verb, but we call it a root. That is the root from which usually all the verbs have come. There are very few words which we have not been able to find out what root it is. Because you must remember, we lost the language a long time back, and only lately we have been trying to understand it. And as I told you earlier, we understood it from the Sanskrit grammar. So even now, sometimes, you know, they will say a Sanskrit root instead of a Avastha root. So it comes from this root. So anyway, we heard by a root. That is like a verb, but it's a original a root. That we make it into a verb or a noun or an adjective, maybe even adverb. So we rely on the root. So to make it into a noun, to make it into an adjective, to make it into a verb, we have to add something, either prefix or suffix, to make it into a word. So that is why when we add something, a sandhi takes place. Sandhi takes place means when some vowel and a consonant is added together, or a vowel and a vowel is added together. So that is why we need sandhis. Now, vowel sandhi, there are four vowel sandhis, four types of vowel sandhi. The name is taken from Sanskrit. Dirgha sandhi, guna sandhi, riddhi sandhi and antargata sandhi. Dirgha sandhi is a combination of two similar simple vowels resulting in a long vowel. So that means like a plus a, or a plus a, that is similar. Then e plus e, short e, long e, that is added together. And u plus u, short u, long u. So here the examples are given. A plus a, first one. A plus a becomes a. We still go down. A plus a again becomes a. Then a plus a again a, and a plus a is a. That means wherever the combination is there, mostly it becomes long a. Then a plus a, no, sorry, this is divided into two, a plus a. A plus a becomes a, and a plus a is also equal to a. Okay, so a plus a is equal to a. Please, everyone mute, because some noise is coming. Everyone mute. Plus, now we come to e. That e plus long e is equal to e. Long e plus short e is equal to again long e. Long e plus long e is equal to long e. I think he hasn't written short e. Two short e's will also become long e. You can add it on if you like on the side. Two short e's will be equal to long e. Then we come to u. Again, short u, two short u's becomes long u. one short U plus long U becomes long U, then the reverse, and long U twos becomes long U. So it, this is a very simple one, Dirgha Sandhi. But the maze examples. Now when they ask you what are the vowel sandhis, so you have to give the names of the vowel sandhi and give an example that this is how it is done. A plus A is equal to I. You can just write it's a combination of two similar simple vowels resulting in a long vowel. Give an example of the word, the exact example in a word. So they have given you the words examples, of which of course you may not be able to remember. I would suggest you remember two which you find easy. But if you try to understand also, it is better, because now you have to slowly start learning the vocabulary. So understanding the words actually. So first one is
Upa Azana
plus Azana. Upa plus Azana. Now A plus A becomes A. Upa no A and Azana no A. So Upazana. It becomes Upazana, driving away. Now here Upa is a prefix. It's a sort of like a position or something. Upa means away. Azana is to drive. So Upazana is driving away. Then we come to Drava. Now Aspa.
So I have a question. So that means it becomes one word. We are joining two words into one word.
Yes, exactly. I told you that when we in Avastha, it is sort of like joining things. From the root, you add a prefix or you add a suffix. Then you may add another suffix, a particular word. So now here, Drava and Aspa become Dravaspa. A plus A becomes A. Now, Aspa, you should know, is a horse. By now, yes. You should know Aspa is a horse. And Drava means health. So having healthy horses. Dravaspa means healthy horses. Then we gave Tema Nidatha Avich, and then Ama is just a suffix. Nidatha. See, in Avastha, Da means to give. The root. Da is the root of to give. And ni is another preposition, is another prefix. Is another prefix. So ni datha, then ama you add. So becomes again a only. So ni dathama. A means we gave. Then a field. A field is chara and ani. Chara is to walk about.
Yes.
So ani ape, I think we say about cattle, no? Ke charva le gaya, ke okay. Yes, ne? So that is walk about e loko ne. So charani. A plus A becomes charani. Vana. Vana is tree. And you add arm to it, so vanam, vanam. That a comes, so it becomes a. That is a tree. I poured down. Ni plus ire. Ni plus ire becomes nire. Nire, I poured down. Abhi aaj to tumne malam chha humata upta vashta apne bhaniye ne. So this is formed. Now see how hukta is formed. Who is good? Who is good? And ukta is word. So hukta. but a long U. U plus ukta becomes ukta. The guna sandhi. This is the combination of two dissimilar vowels. That means not the same vowels, but two dissimilar vowels. The first one which is a. First one is a, and the second is another vowel. So here they have given a. It is both, huh? A plus short e is equal to ia, and a plus long e again is equal to ia. So a plus e, either short or long, both becomes ia. Then a plus u, again short or long, becomes ao. And a plus ere becomes ar. A plus ere becomes ar. So these are always a similarity between this, you must remember, e, a, a, I am putting here, and u, o, and va. Somewhere u, o, va, e, a, ya become, they take each other's place. Like here, a plus e I am, to aye thai go. A plus e I am, to aye thai. Ne, u plus, are, a plus u becomes so between this u and o, u over e a ya, they replace each other. So now the example is na and either. Na in avastha means no, and either means here. We have it here also, come here, either, in, I think, Marathi. So, na either becomes naedha. A plus e becomes aye. So, it becomes naedha. Then, hadoktha. The plus ukta. Hada and ukta become, a ne u becomes ao. So, hada ukta. Hada okta. And to go towards means a plus ere becomes r. R to go. A plus ere becomes r. Now when you for home to study, you must write all these, you know. That way you start writing also. You try to write the alphabet properly. Plus only with writing will you remember the words. Please let me tell you. When you are writing and you are speaking loud, then only will you remember. So you have to go on doing that. So guna sandhi is the combination of two dissimilar vowels. One of which is a. In riddhi sandhi, number C, it is a combination of two dissimilar vowels, of which the first one is a. The first word and the other dissimilar vowels. Riddhi sandhi ma, a is the first one and the others dissimilar vowels. So here you have got a plus e or a plus e short e, or so it becomes ie, but short e, huh? A plus u plus long u becomes au, and a plus ere becomes r. There is another one which is a plus I. This becomes I. and also a plus I. This is another form of Riddhi Santi. This also becomes I. Now you see, I don't know whether I should confuse you more or not, but you remember I is made up of A plus, suppose, E. So what it comes to is A plus A plus E becomes I. You understand that I has been, which is, was made up of A plus E. So A plus E becomes I. Two as A plus E. That is how it has become. But maybe it confuses you all. Then the next one is A plus O. Is equal to AU. A plus IA becomes IE. A plus AO becomes AU. Now, how did AO come? Just to confuse you all more, A plus A plus U. So you see, A plus A U becomes AU. That is how this is split up. So from one guna sandhi, this is a guna sandhi, plus A becomes AU. The examples are Mazda, Mazda plus IA. Mazda plus IA, that means A plus IA becomes Mazdai. A plus IA becomes Mazdai. Aura plus IA becomes Aurai. That means for Aura and for Mazda. And A plus Ite becomes Aite. Here Ite also means sort of come here. So A plus Ite means to come. So A plus Ite means come towards. A here means to. Aite means come towards. I would like to continue with the Antargata Sandhi, but do you think you all are very confused? Shall I stop here?
Yes.
We'll stop.
Yes.
Okay, so you can study A, B, C at home, and then tomorrow we'll do Antargata Sandhi, which is a little more.
Yes, sir.
So today we will stop at this. I just want you to study it at home. And what I wanted to do was read something. So, on, can you open to page 8 from the textbook? From the textbook, open page 8. Has everyone opened it?
Yes.
It is Havanga, but from the third para we are going to do, the first one on page 8. One, I will read this sentence and you all just follow, and then afterwards I want you all to read. Okay?
Is this in the textbook, Shivananti? Is it in the textbook, page 8?
Page 8. 8 is written below.
No, Avastha text?
Yes.
Okay. Got it. Thank you.
Has everybody got it, please?
Yes.
Okay. Now the first word is Ahuram. Ahu rem. Masdam. Ahu rem masdam. Ashavanem. 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 Ashahe. Ratum. Ratum. Yaza my day. Yaza my day. Now, see, I have, it is difficult by asking who to start. So I have got this alphabetical order, maybe a little bit here and there addition is there. So it starts with Afrid mystery. So you remember who you are after or before, who comes before you and who comes after you. Afrid mystery, Anaita Davar, Arzan Lali, Binaifar Irani, Darius mystery. Are you all remembering? Farooq Subedar, Devia, Pranak Damodiwala, Jasmine Dastur, Jasmine Irani, Jolly Doctor, Kaizat Kapadia, Kashmira Sidhwa, Niloufar Wazifdar, Parizat Kiani, Percy Shroff, Rashna Pochara, Sarosh Doctor, Shahrukh Pauri. Parviz, both you have come later. So I think you will come after Percy Shroff and before Rashna Pochara. Okay. Shahrukh Pauri, Yasmin Elavia, Zan Jaurewala and Zubin Vania. Okay. So first time I will be calling out. So Afrid mystery, will you please read the first sentence?
Sure, I will try my best. Okay, I don't know the second letter.
Please don't. Memory,
Ahurem.
Ahurem.
Ahurem. Mal.
Mazda.
Mazda. Mazdem.
Mazda.
And then
this is the normal sha.
So sure. Again, then e.
Va. This is va.
Va. So sure.
Who's? Va.
Va. And then again. Na.
A from red. Nem.
Nem. Okay.
Shava nem. Huh? Okay, now, every time you are saying sha plus a, va plus a, I agree with that. But I want to point out to you that we had said that any consonant doesn't stand on its own. In Mazdan, if you want to say ma, then ma, after that a has to come to show that ma is a full ma. Same way sha. Ashavanem. So sha pachi a has to come to make it asha. Then va also asha va. That a has to come. Okay. So a vowel has to come after the consonant to make to say the full vowel. So ashavanem, then
ashavanem, and then so asha again. So asha.
This is a.
A. Yeah.
Okay.
Ashahi. Okay. Then you want me to do the second line?
Okay. This much we'll say. I'll ask somebody else to say. I think Anaita Dawar is not there. Arzan Lali, can you say this first line? We'll read one line each because there are so many, you know. Normally there are. Okay.
Sure. So I have not got a chance to print it out. So I'm going to switch back between digital version and that. So we are on page 8, line 2, right?
Say the first line only.
It's page 14 on the digital.
Oh my God. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Page 14, and we're on the second line after the title.
Hold on. So page 14.
You read the first line only. I want everyone at least to get the first line, then we read the second line. But fast if everyone goes a little.
Sure. So the first is a Ahura. Ahurim. Ahurim. Ahurim.
Ahurim.
Ahurim. Then the next letter is Ma. Ma'az. Mazdaim.
Mazdam.
Mazdam.
With a little
line
in it.
Mazdam. Avre Mazdam. I cannot know the second letter in the third word.
Asha, it is. Asha.
Asha.
As I said, Asha comes together. Asha. Va.
Va. Va. Aim.
Nem.
Vem. Asha Vanem.
Na. Na. M. Asha Vanem.
Asha Vanem. Asha. A. A, Asha A, and then the last two letters, Asha A.
In the first letter.
First letter is A, the fourth
first
word.
Word. First word.
Ha, it is Ha. Asha He.
Asha He.
Okay. Okay, now next will be Binay Irani, but I'm planning to do the second line if you don't mind, because otherwise we don't go ahead. So I'll yes. read out the first, the second line. It is Ra.
Ratum.
Ratum. Yaza. Yaza. My day.
Yaza.
Now this. Word will keep coming every time. We in the past when I learned we used to call it we worship, but now mostly we say we venerate. So we venerate, the meaning is we venerate kon hai? Ahurem Mazdam. That means we venerate Ahura Mazda. Ashavanem means holy Ahura Mazda. We venerate holy Ahura Mazda. Ashahe Ratum means Lord of Holiness. Ratum is Lord and Ashahe is Holiness. We venerate Ahura Mazda. We Ahura Mazda, Lord of Holiness. So Ratum Yaza my day. Pachi avse Zara Zara Thushtrem. Zara Thushtrem. Ashavanem. Ashavanem. Okay, Binaifa.
One Arjun. Okay. Start. Start. Ra Ratum Ratum Pachi Ya Ya Za A Ma A E Da De. So Yazamaide. Ratum Yazamaide. Haji, full stop. Haji, Pachi, Z, And then comes up so ba na e ma. So
okay, very good. Now next is Daraya's mystery. Kachu I sentence follow second line. Is Daraya's mystery there? Trying to unmute. Not able to. Are you able to speak? At least show yourself and say yes. Can you speak? Nahin? Abhe bolo? Nahin. Okay. So next is Farooq Subedar. Farooq Subedar.
He's left the meeting.
He's left the meeting? Okay. Then Firdaus Gandhi.
Yes. Yes, can you hear me?
Yes.
Ashavane.
Okay. Now I'm taking the third line. Third line is Ashahe. Ashahe. Ratum. Yaza my day. Now again, in the second line you saw that full stop, no? Which is two line, two dots and a one dot below. That is the full stop. Where we said we venerate holy Aura Aurem Mazdan, holy Aurem Mazdan, Ratum, Ashahe Ratum is Lord and Ashahe is of holiness. Sentences M Ashavanem Ashahe Ratum Yazamai De. Now in one thing you must remember, 90% in Avastha, the verb comes last. So you are usually, if you are translating, you go to the last word, and yazamaide is the verb. We venerate, but zarthushtram. Zarthushtram means Zarthushtra. Ashavanem means holy Zarthushtra. We venerate holy Zarthushtra. Ashahe Ratum is Lord. Ratum is Lord. And Ashahe is of holiness. So we venerate holy Zarathustra, Lord of holiness. I will read the third sentence again. Ashahe Ratum Yazamaide. After the word, if a full stop is not there, continued. It is not like English that we put a sort of hyphen over there. So Zarathustra, and it's continued to the next line, that is He. Stop is there, huh? So Ashahe Ratum Yajamaide Zartushtra He. Okay. After A, there is no full stop, so it is continued on the next line. Zartushtra He. Now, Pranak Damodi Wala hasn't come. Jasmine Dastur.
Third line, Shiridanti.
Aye, third. I have spoken about it. Ashahim.
Okay. Ashahim. Ashahim.
Ashahim.
Ashahim. Pachi A, Ra, Ra, A, Ta, Ratum.
I don't know why every time you say A, you are saying A. It is A, not A.
Okay, sorry. Ratum. Pachi, ya, a, za.
Again you said a, ya, a.
Oh, ya, a, za, my, my day, day. Yes, my day. Yes, my day. Pachi, za, a. A, Z, A, R, A, H, U, Sh, T, R, U, Zartrosh. A, R, A, T, U, Zaru, Trosh, Tra, Zartushtra.
Zartushtra He. It is continued in the next line. Zartushtra
He. Zartushtra He.
Okay, Jasmine Irani.
Yes, Anki, same line.
Mm.
Asha hai ratum yazamaide zara tush hai.
Okay, fine. Very good. Then I speak the next one. Ashau no. Mute, everyone mute. Ashau no. Ashau no pravashim, 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 yajamaide. Pachiti, I am not, that will keep for the next sentence. So we stop at yajamaide. So it comes, ashau no yajamaide. Next is Jolly Doctor.
What's the meaning of that, Auntie? Ashaunam Pravashayo Yasmaide.
Okay, Zarthushtra He Ashauno Pravashim Yasamaide. So we venerate, Yasamaide is we venerate. We venerate whom? The Pravashis. The Pravashi. Pravashi. Ashauno is of holy and Zarthushtra He is Zarthushtra. We venerate the Pravashi of holy Zarthushtra. See, out of this, Udamazdane Pachiti Amesha Spentas are. They loko no Pravashi nati bolta, apan Zarthushtra no bole. The Pravashi of Zarthushtra. Hello. So, who will speak? Sorry, Jolly Doctor, you were supposed to speak, no?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Ashau no, very good.
This is fa, vra, fra, fra, va, ya, ya, then it's e, and ma.
Hmm.
Prava Asya E. And this is
Yeah.
Pravashim.
Pravashim.
You didn't say the Pravashim.
Pravashim, na. Na, na.
Pravashim. This is ma.
Ma, ma, yeah. Pravashim.
Pravashim.
Yeah. And yeah, the, ma. E, the, and A.
Okay, next is Kaisar Kapadia. Just
yes,
give these three words only.
Yes, ma'am. Ashono, Frava, Pravashim, ya za ma e da yazamai da de.
Ashauno,
Pravashim, yazamai de.
Okay. Now I say the next line. I word continue thacha. So it is Ame She. Ame She Spente. Ashau nam Yazamai De. Which means we venerate. The holy, Ashaunam is holy, Pente. Apre Ashavanem pelle keta hota ne, that is singular. For Aura Mazda, we said Ashavanem.
Mm-hmm.
We said Ashavanem. But here we say Ashaunam because it is Ameshas Pente. Do you know about the Ameshas Pentas, seven Ameshas Pentas?
Yes.
Okay. So the Ameshes Pente Ashav Nam Yazamai Devi venerate the holy Ameshas Pentas.
Where is the plural here, Aunty?
Ameshes Pente is plural.
Okay.
Plural. And yes. See, this is the thing about Avastha. It is such a, it's such a well-developed language. In the word itself, you can make out that this is plural or singular or anything. English likhani ha nam ameshes pente ashau nam is plural and yazamai de means we was venerate, so it is come. Okay, now Kashmira Sidwa.
Haji, it is Ameshae Pente Asha Onam.
Ashaunam. I mean, because see, when I say Sha Pachi Aavet, that is related to Sha. So you don't say Sha A. It's Sha and Sha O. Ashau nam
Yazamaite.
Okay. I think it hasn't come. So Parizat Kyani.
Same. Ame She Spen.
Spente. See now, after ta there is no a. Spente. If a was there, then you would say spenta a. Mm-hmm. But this is spenta ne a is spente.
Spente.
You see why the a is there. You pronounce the full. So spente.
Spente. Asha o nam.
Ashaunam
Yazamai De.
Okay. Away we go back to the first one, first line. Percy Shroff is not there, Rashna Pocharak.
Parvi is both in the middle.
Parvi is both, sorry. It's your fault, you switched classes. So your name is actually last. Okay, start the first line.
Aurem, Mazdam. Aurem Mazdam. Ashvanem.
Ashavanem.
Ashavanem. Ashahe.
Okay.
Ratum.
Okay.
Yazamaide.
Okay. Now now Rashna Pochara.
Haji. Same line, Shiran.
Same. They were ek ek line. Haji.
Ashava.
Pello word.
Rem Mazdam Ashavanem.
1 minute, everyone. Aurem
Mazdam Ashavanem Ashavanem Rahum Yazamaide.
Okay. Now next is Sarosh Doctor. I hope that noise nahi aa raha. You say that
Sarosh Doctor. So I have to read the second line.
Yeah, you read the second line from Zarathustra to Yazmaide.
Zara. M Zarathustram.
Yes.
Ashavan. M.
Don't prompt, please.
I
asked you not to prompt.
Ashayam ra to um rakam.
Yes,
my e day. Yes, my day.
Correct. Okay. Now, after that is Sarosh Doctor. Sharukh Pauri, can you speak? Same sentence.
Well, he's speaking, but we can't hear him.
Okay. Sorry. You'll have to repair your thing. Okay, next is Yasmin Elavina.
Haji. Same line, Chiranjee.
Same line, Bolni. Okay, you can speak the next line.
Next line. Ratum thi. नहीं जरा जरथुष्ट्र है अशावनो प्रवशीम यजमैदे.
ओके
हाँ जी.
ओके देन जहान यू कैन स्पीक द नेक्स्ट वन. Are you there?
Haji is there.
Okay.
Hello.
Speak the last line.
Ashaye. Amesh is spent there.
Modeti ne bolvano, Achi ne bolvano.
Ashav naam, Yazam hai there.
Okay. And Zubin Vania also, last line.
Haji. Amesh
Shahe. Amesh Shahe, ha kaunti aayo?
Acha.
You wrote it?
Nahi ji.
To pachi?
Manma avi gyo.
Manma kem aave? Mode karelu chhe ane khottu banta hoso.
Amesh Shahe. Spente. Asha Nam.
Okay. So now I want you all to practice this paragraph, and next time I hope you always speak very fluently. Okay. Now the thing is that there were so many mistakes. Yeah, I got tired for each person to go on writing. So what I'm going to do is,
Aunty, this is Kashmira Sidwa. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Aunty, here the Havange begins from Aurem Mazdam Ashwanem, whereas the book starts with Snotra Aurem Mazdam and Ashwanem.
Yeah, but the fifth paragraph. I started with an easier paragraph because you could not read that difficult one.
Okay.
I said I started with the third paragraph.
Okay.
Because it's easier.
Okay.
But tum logo ne aaye takleef pari to pehlo to vadhare padte hain.
Haan ji.
Okay. Now we come to the Kemna Mazda. So who are? Would anyone like to tell me where their mistake was so I can explain where they went wrong, which word they could not write properly? You tell me the word, any word, and I will show you how to write it. Okay? Tumhe check ki dush ke nahi? Come on, there's no harm in telling you where you made a mistake. Because mistakes you are bound to make, otherwise how will you learn?
That is
the
mistake when we keep writing the
right key only. Okay. That is the K. That is for? Sorry. That is this. No, AR. May I know? AR. I find most of you take the third one. Payum, Dadat, Yatma. Okay, what I can do is, I will write it out for you, so you know. Kem. Okay. Ka e ma. Pachi na. Na. Na ne a. Ma. Ma means a. Pachi mas. Neda. Mazda. Have I wait full stop? Mavaite. Ma. A. Va. A. You look at what? On page 93, you look at what is written in Roman script, and now I'm again putting it in this, huh?
Yes.
As they put like. Now, why is this long A? Because Kemna Mazda is Gathic. It is spoken by Zarathustra. So that is why the long A is there, huh?
Which one, auntie? Which are?
A. Mavaite.
Mavaite.
Please look at Roman script. When I am writing here,
yes.
So you can understand what you have to write. Pa. Pachi pa. So a. Yum. Ya. Pachi u. Long u. Nema. Payum. I hope this is helping you all. I cannot think of any other way of explaining.
No, I just wanted to know this thing you were talking about, Zarathustra speaking, so it is A.
It is long A. I have told you that in Gathas, usually the last vowel is always long, not short.
Okay, okay.
Because some of you said that you have A kem ayo, tithi. Da, da, a, pachi da,
pachi
a, ne pachi final ta. Okay? Da da. Yat ma, a,
a, ya, a, last ta.
Yat.
Yat.
Yat ma,
ma.
Ma. Yat ma.
Big wow. Da. Ri. E. Gha. Va. O.
Big wow.
Aiko. Aao cha. Aha, aao cha. Kiwa na marade. Aita aao cha.
Yasmin mute kar.
No, she can speak if she wants. D. 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 La. Re. Sha. That is a normal sha. Ta. Di dare shakta. Ayen angi. Ayen ang. Abe iya tamelo ko gani bhul karo. Ayen na pachi ang chhe. So ang comes like this. And then he. Again it's a long A, huh? Aye nange, aniyam, 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 thwama.
No long e in this aniyam.
Aniyam no long e chhe.
Okay.
This is long E.
How do you continue to say long
E? What E is this?
Okay.
Thwama. Thw. Thw bhi aare cha. Thwama. Thwama. A. Okay? At least you can read it up to here.
Shirinanti, in the script that is on page 14, Aniyam is a small A.
We are following this script. Okay? I have told you all, you follow whatever is given to you. Because I am writing over here. I am not sure whether A, sometimes you see. Best is, okay, I'll look in my gatha.
Okay.
Where was I? Did I do Aniyam?
Yes, you did it.
Hmm. ફમાત કીધું ને આથ્રષ્ટા કરવાનું છે there is no a so you say thra and suppose a hote to tumhe kehte athra so there is a difference athra હવે એમાં અ છે એટલે આ પ્લસ ઓર્ડિનરી સ આથ્રસ્ચા હિયર અગેન યુ ઓલ મેક અ લોટ ઓફ મિસ્ટેક્સ મ ન પછી મ ન પછી અ પછી અંગ છે સો યુ રાઇટ ઓનલી અંગ मनंग हस हस चा मनंगस चा पछी यू कम टू य टुडे वन सम ऑफ यू कुड नॉट रीड द य दिस इज द य य पछी या યાઓ શ્યોત શ્યોત નાઈશ શ્યોત નાઈશ And this is the final shot. Shot naish. In relation to this, I wanted to tell about, I think Zubin Vania wrote about shor. Ne? Did you write shor?
No, I tried writing your name. Shor. Shor Shirin Aunty. He will tell you.
Sure, I thought you tried to write sure.
No, ji, I tried to write no, your...
I am trying to say is because sure, tame jo, to ye logo S ne U kare. Jare apna ma sha ne ya aave. Sure. M thai. I thought you were writing sure, that's why. I wanted to say how sure is it. Shyoth naish, pachi ashame. This is the normal sha. Ashame. Thraoshta. Thra. Again, tha. અરાનાથી થ ફ્ર છે ફ્ર અ ઓશ તા દિસ ઇઝ ધ તાની અગવા આવે તે અરે આઈ ડોન્ટ નો વોટ ઇઝ ડુઇંગ નાઉ આફ્ટર ધ લેક્ચર ઇઝ ઓવર ફ્રવોશ તા અહુરા અહુરા પછી તામ તામ મોઈ દાસ્ત્વં દા આ સ ત વ આ નેમ લાસ્ટ વન રે નયાય રે ન યાય ઓકે રે નયાય એ કયા લખી લઉં છું
પરાઉસ છે
Tra, tra, wo, so, પછી ફ્રાવ ઓ ને ચા. ઓકે, આઈ હોપ ધીસ હેલ્પ્સ યુ ઓલ. નેક્સ્ટ ટાઈમ આઈ વિલ ડુ ધ અધર વન. હા, એની હોમવર્ક. ઓનલી થિંગ ઇઝ આઈ વોન્ટ યુ ઓલ ટુ ગો થ્રુ ધ સંધિસ, વાવલ સંધિસ, એન્ડ સ્ટડી ધેમ એન્ડ રીડ ધેટ પેરા. ઓકે, વિચ વી હેવ ડન. ઓલ રાઈટ.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good day. Bye.
Thank you.
I know. Uh-huh.